In this movie, we'll review skill stripping with the Watershed module. Select the T1 or T2 MRI dataset, and then open up the Watershed module from the segment menu. The default values typically allow for successful segmentation of the brain. Click on the Watershed Segment Volume button. After segmentation is complete, the Results tab will be automatically displayed. With the Render Selected object selected, click on the object that represents the brain. A rendering of the skull strip brain will be returned. Next, select the Create Master Volume from Selected Object option, and click on the brain again. In the Compare tool, review the original and segmented brain. To save the segmented brain to the Analyze workspace, select File, Save Mast Volume, and then click Save Volume. The segmented brain will automatically be saved to the Analyze workspace. For more information about Analyze, please be sure to review our other help movies.